That was my teammate, Volcano. Very good player. I tried to send him to support early on. I noticed he was getting attacked. I got this blocked off. And lots of SCVs working. Figure I'll send him some support, since he made a very bold move to take that resource location. He's got three Panzers. Meanwhile, enemies have five barracks, starport and a factory, some tanks rolling out. Second, this Mobo Zerg Rush. Somebody with an unusual attack on a command center. Who is this? Okay. Nest Cafe is something his own teammate? Maybe. Oh, okay. That's a little crazy. But some craft players are crazy. Oh, poor Lotario Bielka. Okay. Looks like he's just about done for. Wow. Meanwhile, we are stocking up our resources. Not a lot of forces built, but three command centers. So he will soon be helped by his teammates. This guy. Odio XX. 15? I don't know. Do a fairly good job despite their internal grievances with the crazy Neff Cafe person. No idea why he attacked his own teammates. Oh, who's this? Oh, there he is. Oh, he's still fighting with his own teammate. Not for long. Here comes my teammate, and we have harder on him. There's the clean them up. Remind me not to play with that player, Nescafe. If he's gonna do that kind of junk. Not fun. Wow. Almost snuck in. Take me out. Over and finish it. Very smart with the metabatter to drop him behind my fortress. Boy, he's scared the heck out. I think what happened is that my teammate comes in the same day as a week. Well, I eventually. Yeah, there he is helping out with it. Oh, there's my sibling. Odio 2016. Thank you for the healing. Save me. I was in a world of hurt. but I've got two, well, one more command center. I'm repairing this one. He's doing his best to build up an army after those losses. Still shooting this cafe partner, quote unquote partner. Now I've got three command centers. This is going to be an easy game because of all that garbage that he just witnessed. Now, why is he doing this? I don't know. Some people. I guess it's for the mules, but I don't know. What? Hope that helps us. I don't know what he's trying to say. Oh, and thank you for the cyclones. Very good teammate there. Oh my goodness, the starports. Wow. Oh, what are you doing with them? You just don't tech labs and all of them. What are you getting, battle cruiser? I don't think you're gonna need it, buddy. They're almost dead. It's coming at me again. We got tanks in there? I don't think you can do it. I thought I got a tank too. Oh, you took me out, but my partner's here. He's got my back. Yep. Yeah. Sorry. I'm just gonna make some more Marines. You gotta get those medevacs out of here. We made a real good try at it here. Look. I'm sneaking in, coming in at you that way. And my partner's coming here to chomp you up. Yeah, you better get out of here. And my Marines might not let you leave. What, you got a Viking there? Yes? One Viking? I got cycles. My partner, how do you like that? 30 seconds left before you're toast. That's not enough. Look at this. Aliens. My cousin's got aliens. My cousin's an alien. Where he comes with you. Bye-bye. Victory coming up. Yeah, he tried really hard to take me out, but it didn't happen. And look at that, you're in a world of hurt. That's game. Fun. Didn't even get to join in on the